Well, Kalinith, what does my husband want with me?
I'll tell you what he wants. He wants to see your ash on fire.
By God, I think that's exactly what he wants.
I don't just think it. I know it for sure.
Well, I got more talent in my household than I thought. This guy here is a real mind reader. Olympio, at and hop! Forward march, follow me. Stop. What are you two up to?
Everything you asked for is here. Earn, lots, wife, and me.
Oh, well, if you're here, that's one too many for my tastes.
Well, that's for your taste. And you know why? Because I'm here to needle you, to poke you. You moron, you're already in a cold sweat.
Kalinus, shut up.
Make him shut up. Force him.
No, force him. He likes it.
Hey, that's enough. You, move the urn. Here. Good. Give me the lot. And you too. Pay attention. Cleostrata, my dear. I did think I could get you to let me marry Casina. In fact, I still think there is a chance.
You marry Casina?
Yes, me. Oh, no, that's not what I meant. When I said me, I meant him, because I want her so much. Oh, God, what a lot of crap I'm talking.
And still are.
Let him, not let me. At last, I'm back on track.
Yes, by God, you get off it enough.
Well, that happens when you really want something. But out of consideration for your rights in this matter, Olympio and I, both of us, are appealing to you.
To do what?
Oh, justice, sweetie. Will you give in to our right hand here? Our right hand man over here, Casina, just as a favor.
Like hell I will. I wouldn't dream of it.
No. Fine. In that case, I'm handing out the lot to the two of them right now.
Well, who's stopping you?
Well, in my considerate opinion, this is the best and fairest way. Then if things turn out the way we want, we'll be thrilled. If it doesn't, we'll have to grin it and bury it. Here, you take this one. What's written on it?
A what?
Wait a minute. That's not fair. Why does he get to go first?
You take this one.
Give it here. Wait a second, I just had a thought. Look there, in the urn, and make sure there's not another lot under the water, huh?
You son of a... You think we are all like you, do you?
No, there's nothing there. Just relax.
Ah, here goes. And I pray by God it brings me luck!
Oh, it'll bring you luck. Bad luck. I know what God thinks of you. Hey, wait a minute. That's not some sort of wacky balsa wood, is it?
What's it to you?
I don't want to end up with a floater.
Oh, yes, that's a dolt. Keep your eyes on it. Now, both of you, throw the lots in there. There they go. You see, Cleostrata, honey, everything is done fairly.
Oh, I wouldn't trust my Cleostrata, honey, if I were you.
Oh, relax.
I can't relax. Your devoted wife is going to stack the votes if she can.
Shut up.
I am shut up.
Good.
Dear God, I pray.
You pray you'll carry a bowl and chain before the day is out.
Know that I win the prize.
The prize of getting your ass kicked.
Know the prize of smacking you so hard in the back of your head that your eyes pop out of your mouth and roll all over the ground.
What are you so scared of? You might as well be dead already.
No, you're dead already.
Pay attention, both of you.
Sure.
Now, you, little love bunny. So you can claim I tricked you over this or suspect me of anything, I handing this over to you. You do the drawing.
Oh, that's it. I'm dead.
Now you're talking.
I hope your lot jumps out of the urn and just runs away.
Oh, just because you're a sketchy kind of slave, you think we all are?
I hope your lot melts away to nothing, like the Wicked Witch of the West.
Oh! I hope your lot melts away like the Wicked Witch of the West! And your little dog, too!
Pay attention.
I am shut up! And I will keep shutting up if the scarecrow would let me shut up.
Oh, gods, bring me light.
Me.
Coming to you!
Punch his face in. Go on, let's hit some out.
Yeah? Can I use my fist?
Don't you dare touch it!
I'll sue you, sir.
Oh, great, that made no sense. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh! What did you do that for?
Because my Jupiter told me to. Like that, Jupiter?
Yeah.
You like that, audience?
Punch him in the face!
Oh. Good, yeah.
Yes?
Bam!
What did you do that for?
Because my Juno told me to.
Yes, because in my house, it's my wife that gives the orders.
Kalinus has the same right to speak as your god.
He started it.
Kalinus, look out. I'm warning you.
Oh, now he tells me. After I've had my invisible, imaginary, meta-theatrical nuts chopped off.
Oh, that's enough. Pay attention, both of you. And you go on my little cabbage and draw the lot. I'm so nervous, I don't even know where I am. I'm going to have a heart attack. It's pounding in my chest like a drum corps.
I got one.
Oh, bring it out.
Come on, let's see it.
Come on. Congratulations, Olympia, the gods were on our side.
Of course, it's all because of my superior piety.
Yeah, sure. Now, you get inside my love chops and get everything ready for the wedding.
Okay.
Well, don't you, that it's a long way out of the villa in the country where he has to take the bride?
Yeah.
So go in and see to everything. I know this is your liking, but do it just the same.
Okay.
Let's go inside to hurry them up.
All right.